I love the way she walks, I love the way she sings, I love the way she carries herself. And we just connected, really.
Ugh, oh my goodness, Tolu is so playful. I think that was one of the things that did it for me. I can be very serious, but with Tolu, oh my days, you don't have a choice. You must let your hair down. The whole shebang of his nice, his kind, his gentle. But yeah, deep down, really, he's a good person. And I like that about him.
She's passionate, she's red. If she's loving you, she loves you passionately.
Tolu and I met in church. So I joined the church in Coventry, Holy Ghost Zone 4 Masters. And somewhere along the line, we just became friends. He'd pick me up, drop me off, sit in front of my house, and we'll talk. And eventually, you know, we got closer, and here we are.
I feel I'm at that point where, you know, there's a need for a companion. I'm at that point where I just think I found someone that rocks my world. I found someone that makes me crazy in both ways. And I think to have that, it's priceless.
Would I want to spend the rest of my life with him? The answer is a yes. Definitely yes.
I'm looking forward to the day after the wedding where I can just go, oh my God, Mrs. Olajide, you know, to her. I'm looking forward to the wedding ceremony to see all our friends that we've rejoiced with come together and rejoice with us. I'm looking forward to seeing her walk down that aisle. She's a joy to be around, and I would want that joy to be forever.